Peanut. Ah. Peanut. What, nothing? Okay. Yeah, he ain't interested. You enjoying that attention, Mella? Huh? You enjoying that attention? You enjoying that attention? What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? Silly dog.
Head there, Rosie.
Them dozers just passed out. What? Yeah. And Elsie and Maggie are both asleep too. Huh, apparently my nephew fell asleep on the ground. Well, he's got his head on the floaty, but still, he is passed out. Silly dog.
Thanks, Michael.
Yeah. What? There's a pirate ship.
Walking out there and it's just gonna be.
They're kind of coming towards us right now.
Oh, baby,
hang on a sec. Aubrey, don't chase him away. Man, they see they're staring at the ducks now. They're all just hanging out now. That one big boat's still over there. Yeah, it's starting to get a little cloudy that way.
You got her? Or she won't go after the duck?
I got her.
Oh. Ah, their balloon's still out. It was down for a minute and then it came right back up. Alright, well, I'm gonna end that video. I was gonna make that into a vlog and it didn't really turn out that way. Sorry, I'm waving at my brother right now. He's right next to me. That window doesn't roll down, so. But yeah, we came up to Traverse City. We're actually camping in Baldwin, which is about an hour south of Traverse City. So, I mean, we came up to Traverse City to visit. But, I mean, we're going back home tomorrow. So, I mean, you know, kind of sucks. I wish we could stay up here longer, but that ain't the case. But I'm going to cut this video. We're moving now. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm just gonna get one more video of that balloon while it's still out. Yep, that's it right there.